York is crazy. I'd have to get drunk to deal with all of these people. Hello, and welcome to Is That the Tequila Talking? Tuesdays with Ingrid. Me. I am currently in New York, and I'm using a plastic cup because the glasses here in this house are made of crystal, and I will probably break one by the end of this episode. Alrighty, here we go. Could Rose have made room for Jack on the door in Titanic? No. Do you realize how much water that guy was packing? All of his clothes completely drenched. Scientifically speaking, way too much water weight. If she had tried to save him, she would have died too, and then we wouldn't have had a Titanic to watch and cry about by ourselves on a Saturday night. What is your ideal first date? Well, I can tell you what is not my ideal first date, which is pretty much every first date that I've ever been on. Some guy just talking about himself the whole time. He's just like, and I did this, and I'm also this, and blah, blah, blah. And meanwhile, I'm just there being like, wow, okay, that's great. And then at the end of the date, he's like, it was so great to get to know you. And I'm like, I didn't say one word, but do you want to date yourself? Because clearly, if you keep talking about yourself, I'm literally just gonna down a whole bottle of tequila and forget you. On a lighter note, when the zombie apocalypse happens, what skill would you bring to the survival group? So like, what do you mean by skills? Because I'm not a farmer, so it's not gonna be able to provide food. I'm not a warrior. I don't know how to like, fight with swords. I would be the one who you're just like, please take her. We don't want her in our tribe. Like, please eat her. 1-800 zombie offerings. Me. So that concludes Is That the Tequila Talking Tuesdays with Ingrid. Please submit your questions to me. I will answer them to the best of my ability. I will see you next week in LA. Cheers.